Well, that was weird. Anyway, let's take a look at the gym leaders. We have Brock, a rock specialist. Misty, water specialist. Lantern and Surge, electric. Erica, grass. Koga, poison. Sabrina, psychic. Blaine, fire. And Giovanni, ground specialist. They are not that hard to beat if you beat every trainer you encounter, so your Pokemon level up good. Just one piece of advice for you. Never, and I mean never, go in a cave or surf without a rappel. You will get crazy. Let me show you what I mean. Getting crazy of these random battles. Just want to bring my zapper along and shoot all those Zubats to bits. Same for underwater. Let's try it. Jesus Christ, give me a break! Makes me want to throw a grenade in the water. What if this was real life? You were walking in the park, minding your own business, and every fucking second something pops out! So my advice, my friends, use a fucking rappel! Should make a commercial for that, in the Pokemon world.
Hey all you Pokemon masters out there! Getting sick of all those Zubats and Tentacruels? Don't have any more bullets to buy for your gun?
Well, fuck that! Buy rappels, bitch!
It lets you not encounter them for a couple of steps. Your life is complete with a rappel!
Super awesome rappel! Buy it,
well, with that out of the way, let's continue with the review.
Red and Blue also utilizes the Game Link cable, which connects two games together and allows Pokemon to be traded or battled between games. Both titles are independent of each other, but features largely the same plot. While they can be played separately, it is necessary for players to trade among the two in order to obtain all of the first 150 Pokemon. The 151st Pokemon is available only through a glitch in a game or an official distribution by Nintendo.
Roleplay Freak Roy! Let's battle each other! With the link cable! I challenge you.
My Pokemon battle!
Alright. Prepare to lose. Because I'm a Pokemon master. Yeah.
A Pokemon master? Don't make me laugh. Prepare to eat dust, freak!
I'm thirsty again. See you later.
Hey, wait a minute! Ugh. Coke addict!
Cigarette addict!
Holy cigarettes! It's Pony World!
A Pokemon Master chooses wisely.
Oh my god! It's Professor Oak the Legend himself!
It's such an honor to meet you!
Can I have your autograph?
Oh, of course!
Here. Signed by me.
I have a mission for you, upcoming Pokemon Master.
What's my mission? I'll do anything!
I need you to defeat a gym leader for me. Because he's gay. He talks with his eyes closed. And he's annoying. Can you please take over the gym for me?
I'll do it! I'll prove myself to become a Pokemon Master.
That's the spirit. Alright, take my best Pokemon. It will sure do the job.
Alright, let's do it! Next up, the gym!
You are here to battle the Great Brock and become a Pokemon Master?
Yes, I am, Mr. Eyes Closed. How is it even possible to see? Hey, Moron, answer me!
Please, don't ask. Don't ask.
Well, whatever.
Thank you. I lost! Impossible!
Haha! Served you well!
Loser! No! I will never lose!
Whoa! Easy, man. Let's discuss this. It's Pokemon, not GTA.
I will always win. You're wasted.
Goodbye, game world.
You're arrested and fired from your leadership, Brock.
You touched me. I love you even more.
Why do you have an orange cap?
I'm from Holland, where the fuck you from?
I'm from Holland, where the fuck you from? Say I'm from Holland, where the fuck you from? I'm from Holland, where the fuck you from? Say I'm from Holland, where the fuck you from? I've been around the world, met thousands of pretty girls. And when we talk, I look at their faces and I can't...
Okay...
Well, it doesn't matter because I have...